Alice, wait.
Can you just go? Alice, can't you maybe just try to understand that this isn't some whim for me?
Jody's a brilliant artist, formidable. Now, what are you going to do to get her back, Bette?
I already told you, I don't want you to be a les. I already know that you are, but I don't want my mom to be one.
Just because you've had a baby doesn't make you more exalted than the rest of us.